So for this project, we're using the technique that we've already described on our blog to take pencil traces and turn them into capacitive sensors. As you can see here, we have drawn these little arrows on. We've covered up with scotch tape to prevent smudging. And then we draw a thin trace just with a graphite pencil that goes back here to our paperclip that is connected to the Arduino. This way, we have one solid trace of graphite that conducts electricity, so when you press it, you get a result.